at noon, a Springfield police officer stabbed by a suspect. Authorities say it started with reports of a fire on Vernon Street. When police responded, they found 39-year-old Ruben Barrero, who they think started the fire. Police say he ran from officers, then stabbed one of them in the chest. That officer's body armor stopped the knife, and police say it likely saved his life. Barrero was arrested and is facing attempted murder and arson charges.